guy. He's a hard-working guy, blue-collar guy. C200 did well.
Official weight, 154 and a half for Jim Miller.
Lauzon is coming off an 86-second first-round KO of Diego Sanchez at UFC 200. It is 2012. He said that, let me hear his weight.
156 for Joe Lauzon.
He said, the first time we fought, I left more blood in the cage than I would have liked. This time, it will be his.
UFC 200, this guy just beasted Diego Sanchez. I've never seen Diego get beat up like Joe Lauzon did at UFC 200. 44.